thing. So what I'm going to do, you're just going from this hand to this hand, about like that.
Yeah.
I will be clicking when the ball is at its apex and is travelling in the right direction to come down to that other hand. That click is important to remember because that will be later on when you will be throwing your second ball. Sorry, she got one there. It's a bit dodgy. Got one there. No, whoops, sorry, the segment.